It's often noted that men wish to perform best at their sexual activity and try to satisfy their sexual partners. They think having a long penis can help them do it, but that's not the fact. What length of penis they should have, or do they need a penile enlargement if they have a smaller penis? Who needs enlargement? These are the few questions I would like to answer. A person's erect status of penis, if it is enough to insert or penetrate into the vagina, introitus at its entry point of vagina, that means the woman may start feeling the penis in the vagina. This is enough for the couple to have a satisfactory sexual performance. But who needs enlargement? People who are suffering with pathological conditions, that is a disease which has not allowed the penis to grow to its normal size, commonly seen with endocrinological disorders like hypogonadism. Hypogonadism means the person's male hormone is not adequately present in the blood. Hence, his sexual organs like penis and testicles may not have developed appropriately. Now, there are these hormonal supplements which can help penile length become more. Does penis actually grow beyond the puberty? Usually not. Let us be very clear on that. People may have seen lot of television or radio or even newspaper ads wherein they have tried to show that penis grows by 2.5 inches and 3.5 inches. No, that's not true. Penis grows only till the time of puberty. A male attains puberty anywhere between 14 and 16 years, so very rarely up to 18 years. That means your penile lengthening can happen only till that much time. Anything beyond that, we may be only seeing an apparent lengthening that may not be a true increase in the length of the penis. How do we do this, or when do we do this? Persons who are having deficiency of male hormones need supplementation of male hormones mainly to have a good health or a complete health, and as a bargain, they may also have some penile lengthening which is apparent. Persons who are taking medications usually for erection also may have apparently a youthful looking full penis, which may also give them a false impression that penis has lengthened. Apart from this, there are some surgical procedures which we do for people where penile lengthening is indicated. These are complicated surgeries where we may have to use other parts of the body to give length to the penis, and may have to use additional implants to give rise to a very hard and erect penis for that particular patient.